I didn't have any other symptom of diabetes, like going to the toilet frequently or excessive thirst, but I was feeling weak all of the time. One day while working in office, I fainted and I was immediately rushed to the hospital. That's when the doctor told me that my blood sugar had shot up and shockingly, my kidneys were being affected as well. He advised I go on a strict lifestyle modification regime and suggested I take help from healthcare at home. Healthcare at home put me on a program called Diabe. It helped me manage my diabetes and follow a new lifestyle strictly through an app. It even motivated me to exercise every day and kept my diabetes in check through regular follow-ups. All this helped me bring my diabetes under control. My HbA1c reduced significantly. Healthcare at home not only gave me my strength back, but also my daughter's playtime partner back.